What whispers of the past linger in the empty streets and crumbling walls of the world's ghost towns? These abandoned places, once brimming with life, now stand as silent witnesses to the relentless march of time and the fleeting nature of human endeavor. Take, for instance, the enigmatic Bodie, California. Nestled in the hills east of the Sierra Nevada, Bodie began as a small mining camp in 1859, following the discovery of gold by W.S. Bodie. By 1880, the town was thriving, boasting a population of nearly 10,000 souls. Saloons, general stores, and even a Chinatown sprang up as Bodie blossomed into a bustling, albeit lawless, boomtown. However, as the mines were depleted, the promise of wealth dwindled, and by the early 20th century, residents began to depart. The last mine closed in 1942, and Bodie slowly transformed into a desolate ghost town, preserved in a state of arrested decay. Crossing the Atlantic, we find the hauntingly beautiful village of Krakow, Italy, perched atop a cliff in the Basilicata region. Krakow's history stretches back to the 8th century. Flourishing in the Middle Ages, the town was home to around 2,000 people at its peak in the early 20th century. However, landslides and earthquakes, coupled with agricultural decline, forced its inhabitants to leave. By 1991, Krakow was completely abandoned, its medieval streets and structures now serving as a dramatic backdrop for films and a poignant reminder of nature's power. Venturing into the southern hemisphere, we encounter the eerie, sand-engulfed houses of Kolmanskop, Namibia. In the early 1900s, the discovery of diamonds near the town attracted a wave of German settlers who constructed opulent homes, a hospital, and even a ballroom. Kolmanskop reached its zenith in the 1920s, but the diamond rush was short-lived. By the 1950s, the diamonds had largely been exhausted, and the desert began to reclaim the town. Today, Kolmanskop stands half-buried by sand, a ghostly monument to ephemeral wealth. Not all ghost towns succumb to natural disasters or depleted resources. Consider Pripyat, Ukraine, a city that was evacuated overnight in 1986, following the catastrophic Chernobyl nuclear disaster. Founded in 1970, Pripyat was a model Soviet city, boasting modern amenities and a vibrant community of nearly 50,000 residents. The abandonment was sudden and total, leaving behind schools, amusement parks, and homes, all frozen in time, stark reminders of the dangers of nuclear power. As we reflect on these ghost towns, each with its own story of rise and fall, we ponder what they can teach us about urban development and human resilience. How do these places, reclaimed by nature or left as cautionary tales, inform our understanding of building sustainable communities? What does the enduring allure of these ghost towns say about our fascination with the past and the lessons it holds for our future? In the echo of footsteps through empty plazas and the whistle of the wind through broken windows, perhaps these ghost towns offer not just a glimpse of what was, but a mirror reflecting what might be.